Hey, it's Matt. We can play some more Party Hard. Now, we did the barky party, so we're on biker party. He needs to be there. I'm gonna stay with this guy.
The other guy, I've seen him play.
I don't know. I don't know if I want to. Where am I at? Oh, okay, I'm here. Guys, we can do a lot of things. Oh, I didn't mean it. No, I meant... Shit! No, it just catch me. I fucked up. I meant to pick up. What was pick up? I meant to pick up. I did not mean that. That was totally my bad. Who's talking? Oh my god. What happened? I go, what'd you say about what happened? And nothing happened. Oh my god. I didn't do that. Wonder where this door leads. Oh, over here. Okay. Okay. Ah, R. That was loud. Well, I'm glad it tastes like shit. Now he is. What is happening out there? I didn't hear it the entire time. I have no idea what is going on outside. What? I have no clue. No. Shit. No. Can't catch me. Come. Ah, crap. This one, these people are asses. Keep making me get caught. What the hell? Well, let's mess with this bike. Oh, this is over there still. I'm gonna poison people. A lot of people. Who puts the gun back? He's asleep. Ah, no one will see him there. Well, I'm gonna put him in. Him. You know what? We're just gonna take you around back, dude. Cause I don't wanna get cut with you. Oh, there's a man over there. I did not know that. Oh, everybody feels sick. Oh, boo-hoo. Get this guy before he wakes up. What? That is a closed door. How do you see that? Wait, how do I use F? Wasn't me. Dude, that guy has handcuffs above his head and you're not even arresting him? I think it's the same body. I don't know who you're calling peace on anymore. Oh crap, nope, but him. Shit, stop doing that. No, it's not me. It wasn't me. It was the other guy. It was Jim. Jim did it.
Oh my god, there's a bull. Instead of a horse, there's a bull. We so have to. We have to set up the bull.
You know, his father has a problem with his mama.
Enjoy your meal. That's the last one you'll ever get.
Alright, well, let's fall off this dude's bike. Ooh, probably will get somebody. Then, oh, there's another bike. Get two bikes, man. Two bikes. Price of one.
Now we're just gonna cause mayhem. Oh, wait, there's the guys in here sleeping.
Oh, my, I didn't think someone actually got hit. Someone got hit.
Me, I was just in here. This body was just there.
Well, now I need to go.
Okay,
I'm just waiting till he gets closer.
I don't know.
Hey, there's nothing there. I guess I'll have to make a call.
What? I didn't do it. He just, like, failed him, you know?
There's a chainsaw axe murdering dude here. I know he's not, no axe.
I just wanna say it.
You. That'd be you. You.
Oh, you're not fair.
No.
I'm just gonna keep doing this. Okay, where is that fucking lady?
Kill her! She blabbed on me.
Screw that. You're dancing, but you didn't kill everybody. This is my dude.
Where is someone else? Oh, he fixed the other freaking thing too!
Are you serious?
I don't trust him. Please get away from me.
Oh my god, please get away from me. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Please look. Victim!
I want to kill.
Oh, wait, I thought you were after me. I was like, what?
Well, I mean, thanks. I'm at 36 out of 49. It's not bad. And I don't have any items. Kind of sucks, but... what you gonna do about it?
I can't get out the door.
I mean, I'm just gonna start leaving the bodies around because I'm like, I'm not really. There's a phone here? Oh, there's a dummy spot up there.
Oh my god, who cares? Who cares?
I didn't know there was a dummy spot there.
Kill the chicken! Kill the chickens!
I don't know. I mean, there's just chickens. So it's not like I'm doing anything bad.
And this guy's just sleepy. We want to put him in a cozy spot. That's all, officer.
Just putting him in a cozy spot. Well, I know, but I need to kill him. Ooh, in time.
No! Come on, dude.
Shit. I'm gonna get caught, and I'm so close. Nope. No, 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 no. Come on, put some speed on it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. I was so close. So close. I had 42 out of 49. I was almost there. Okay. How do I not know the phone? Let's do that. I'm gonna save that just in case. Just in case I get caught flipping. I don't know if it's a bike. It wasn't me. I haven't even been caught yet. Yeah. Aw, you woke up. It's fine with me. You win the Ramirez. You only spots of blood, but I mean, no one can really tell it was me, right? Oh, there's a briefcase. Briefcase. Let's go see what's in the briefcase. Spare change of clothes. We should open that up. You're asleep. Come with me. I'll take you to a nice, peaceful room that you will enjoy. Probably not very much. So I'll clean it up. What happened? That dude's getting handcuffed? Okay, whatever. It's not me. I like 9 people killed. Because I'm all sneakily about it. We're trying. I want this dude up here. Pick him up. I mean, I could go over there, but they stack. It's just a little bit too far. I'm gonna take those people. Okay. Oh, he's coming in here. Ah! That's what you get. That's what you get coming in here. Oh my god! This body the drag, this body corpse is all around the place. It's like, oh, there's only one body corpse. You know what? No speed, no speed. Oh my god, there's no speed. Fuck you. I have no stamina. I'm not losing this room. Hey, no, Mario. No. You son of a bitch. He's a son of a bitch. I hate his ass. Don't you dare take away the inside one. I barely use those. I'm just using this chest in this room. Shit, don't come in the room. I saw them. Saw them on the side. Guess might as well just run them over. No one's noticed yet that it's me doing the killings. But Ash, don't tell them. Are they making out up there? Like, in that corner. Oh, I just fell asleep. I mean, I could run over myself, and I'm just asleep. Oh my god. What happened? These two are, like, literally making out. Sorry to interrupt. You're not calling no cops. Hi, they did. You're going to go with Mario. Freaking ass sale. Who goes and just blocks up everything. It's got a black on people. Why you gotta fix it? I know you're a plumber, God. Who's screaming? Well, that's been there. And it catches to me, but they caught the body. Hey, sleepy man. Ah, sleepy man no more. Wait. Oh, he went at the door. She's by herself. Go quickly. Where'd it come? I have no speed, no stamina. I'm out of stamina. But at 27:38, I'm not making a phone call. I can make that happen. You don't want to see another body. Dude. No problem. Now you don't have to see another body because, yeah, also another body. this is actually pretty fun when I'm not failing. You know what? Let's just change our clothes. Why not? Oh, he's by himself out there. Let's get him. Oh, there's another body bag right there. I didn't even see that body bag. Why haven't the ambulance come pick it up? Chickens. Oh, shut up, horse. Wait, why am I doing it? This is still unlocked. Now what? Because they're just partying. So I start stabbing. They're all going to go and get it because they're just so busy. Can I do that? How do I do that? I'm gonna dance. Make everything awkward. Yeah, nice move. I know, right? No, I'm just dancing. Make you all awkward. Yeah. Well, that's just rude. Ha 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 ha. I made it early. That is awesome. Dance it again! Hey everybody, look! Look at my dance move! Because apparently no one likes my dance moves. I don't care. Leave. Oh, the guitar guy left. Oh, he moved. Now I'm just gonna keep dancing. What? But you see the buttons. I'm sorry, what? You saw that, right? Not just me. There was a guy at night, and then you jazzed it with the police officer of ours, and he killed him. Don't get it. But okay. Oh, no one's leaving anymore. My dancing isn't making them leave. Ow. Okay, that guy does not like dancing. Get off me. I'm gonna dance down here then. If you really hate me that much, come here. Come and get me then. I should not stand that close to you. That guy kicked me. He's not just doing the kick dance. Anything? This does not affect you. But I like that dance. Okay, so we just got a few people left. You know what? Ha! Never mind. Got him. You can't catch me, Copics, because I won. You can't get me, because I won. Yes! Did it! Took me freaking forever! Many, many tries. But I did it.
took me off the case after what happened with Katie. But let's just say it was keeping up to speed by other means.
Because you can't stop me.
Once the ranch massacre happened, my colleagues were more than happy to unofficially keep me informed. It seemed obvious to me that this was just the beginning, and I had Las Vegas down as one of the contenders for the next attack. Of course, the problem is that Las Vegas is one hell of a landmass to keep...
Well, I gotta get high on somehow.
The kicker is that he was spotted leaving the scene on a shuttle bus. A goddamn bus.
So you're saying the perpetrator was calm, even after what he'd just done?
I'm saying this guy was a fucking psycho.
Please, Mr. West, try to stay professional.
Because I'm a ninja.
You're a funny guy. Either way, I still don't know how he evaded the entire police force descending down.
Alright. So we did that.
The devil was on
the
side.
Music. Now, next one, what we do next time, movie Casino. The neon top party. So, this was fun. I took fucking forever. No, on that level. You guys want to see all of my choice. Just some of them. Wow, it was freaking forever. God, it sucked. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Give a thumbs up if you like this. I hope you have a great day. And see you in the next video. Peace! So much fun, guys. Alright, I'm out.